Oh my gosh, you guys. We just got the spoiler image that Gloob planned to release today. And as you can see, this does apply to the episode Wishmaker. And while it's similar to the one that we got yesterday of Cat Noir, this one is of Ladybug. Vipyrion is going to have so much pressure this episode because considering the fact not only has Cat Noir got hit, but now Ladybug. I don't even know what to say. I am so curious as to what she could be thinking about and or what her dream could be. Does it have something to do with Cat Noir or being with Adrian or seeing that Adrian was Cat Blanc? I have no clue, but all I know is that Vipyrion, Luca, he has the power of second chance. So while he could reverse anything that happened, everyone else might forget, but not him. Guys, I'm freaking out. As always, be sure to let me know your thoughts and theories down below and subscribe so you never miss the tea on the show you love. And I'll see you guys in the next one.